Everybody, this is Kino Bino, and welcome back to Kino Bino Survival. Whoa, how did this get here? Okay, let me just pick that up with a bucket. Okay. Awkward. And today in this video, we are going to be farming. That's right, guys, we are farming. We're going to get a bit of farming spirit into our lives in Kino Bino Survival, so yeah. And we've also got a name for our little poodle here. We are going to call him Ziggy. Hello, Ziggy. Let's give you a pork chop. Let's give him his breakfast. What the? He's gone over to sit at the crafting table. You said he goes, come here. Oh, Ziggy's just a good boy. You can come with me this video. So, Ziggy, if you'd like to follow me out here. Alright. So, we figured that, but we haven't figured anything yet. So, let's just gather some dirt. For starters, and we need to make an infinite water source so that, like, yeah, basically we can get on with it. Whoa, hello Ziggy, how are you? I'm just gonna break the rest of this dirt here, and then yeah, we can get on with it. All right, we've got enough dirt, so what we're gonna do is, oh my god, what happened? Okay, he's okay, all good. We're gonna break these pieces of ice. We want it to be, what the hell? Okay, it can't be on the ice because it'll obviously just gather up. So yeah, I think we need to make it close to the house. Where could it be? I think we'll just break out all this and fill it in with dirt. Oh my god, Ziggy, are you okay? Ziggy, I'm so sorry, I'm such an idiot, oh my god. I'm such an idiot. Okay, since this is already kind of done at first, let's fill this all in with dirt. And this can be where our farm is going to be. Okay, let's fill this all in. Alright, like so. Alright. Ziggy, we'll have to put you... Oh my god. Oh god. Okay. And guys, my next video after this is going to be a Terraria video, where if you want a bit of an inside peek, we are going to be mining, because the last Terraria episode we were trying to get to the mining place after we extended the house a little. Hello, sheep. Bye bye. Go get him. Woohoo! Go on, Ziggy. Look at him go. Look at that. Oh, good boy. I'll get you a treat. Okay. Now, so what we want, alright, we'll just fill in the rest of this. Hello, Ziggy. Just popped into my face there. The rest of that. So we want it 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Thanks for stepping on it, Ziggy. Good boy. You've been such a good boy today. Alright, so that's going to be the split up. Here is where it's going to be like my animal farm. Here is my wheat farm. So yeah, if you're wondering how, oh brilliant, I've run out of dirt, hi cow, alright, let's get some more dirt, real quick, no, boom, 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 bum, bum, bum. Nice. Okay. A stack should be enough, roughly stack. God, this is going to be great, guys. I can just feel it. Can you feel it? Hi, Ziggy. How are you? Come on, Ziggy. Let's go. Let's roll. Woohoo! And yeah, we'll go around like this. Like so. This is only for now. We need to make some fence gates and some fences. So yeah, this is going to be our wheat farm. Yeah. Let's go up one. But first, we need to fill this all in. So we need an infinite water source. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be good enough. Alright, so let's fill all this in. Like so. Okay. Get some more. Right, so we'll be back and forward, guys, I tell you. How is this turning into ice? Isn't it supposed to turn into ice? It must be very, very cold. Let's go around here. And there. Yeah, it's becoming straight. So yeah. Boom and yeah. Boom. Guys, come in class. I can see it now. Hi Ziggy. Alright. Let's break that block there. Alright, we have an infinite here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get one dirt block and just like that. Directly over it. Ziggy, you're a very curious dog. You seem to be going everywhere I go. Well, at least he's enthusiastic enough to, yeah, you know. And let's just see, once we till it, will it... Okay, we have a problem, guys. What's the problem? What? Alright, okay, I think we can do this a different way. Because once you till it, it just, you know, goes on, you know, it's weird. Anyway, that should be enough. So yeah, now it's working. Oh no, we don't want that, we'll do the outsides, I'll say. Oops, oh, I'm using the wrong tool. Look at me. Nope. We're going to fill this all in now with our wheat seeds. What's that? Oh. Uh-oh. Huh. I suppose once the wheat seeds are in, it should be no problemo. Boom. Okay, guys, that's our wheat farm. So let's get our bone meal out. Luckily, I bought some bone meal, so we can let this grow automatically. And yeah, this would be class. And then we'll get some more wheat seeds off it as well. God, I can see it already. Ziggy, stop getting in my way, please. All right, Ziggy, we're going to sit you down there, okay? So you don't get hurt anymore. Alright, let's knock out those few blocks. Ugh. Okay, so now that we got wheat, we can do another part of our farm. So yeah. Hopefully. Oh, that ice needs to stop showing. Okay, so we'll leave that grow for real now. And we will turn this all into wood. Just because to make it like look more wow, if you know what I mean. Awesome. Alright. Let's cover this in with spruce wood. Just so we can get like proper. Yeah. Great place. Booyah. Boom. Okay, that is our wheat farm done, guys. Yay! Woohoo! Okay, now what we'll do is we'll cover up it and let's get breaking all this stuff up. Because what we want to do is we want to make our animal farm now. If we don't have time, we'll do it in the next episode. We'll finish it off. So yeah, let's go make some fences. Oh my god, I'm hungry. Oh, I'll just have this chicken. Nom 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 nom. Yay! Alright, that got me up by like one piece of chicken wing. Okay. Let's go inside and let's make some fences. But first we'll go to sleep. Just because we need to for the crack, yo. Okay. Now we're gonna make some fences. Alright, our crafting table will tell you what we're doing. Okay. So let's make some fences. now is to make that. Okay, that should be enough, like, guys. I'm not too shabby now, like, to be honest. Okay, let's get our wheat out. And let's get our first cow. Or any other animal. Yeah, there's Ziggy there, sitting there patiently. Oh my, we have a problem. Big problem. Where's my pickaxe? Okay, break, break. We need to sort out this problem here, guys. We'll have to demolish all this, you know? Alright, there's no point. Hey, sheepy! Hey, sheep! Sheep! Come here! Come here, you know you want. Yes, you do! Yes, you do! Booyah! Sucker! Woo! Boom! Boom! Boom it, 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 boom it! Oh no! Oh no! Alright, stay there, sheep! We need to craft some more! We need to craft some more! Oh no! Oh no! This is a disaster, disaster, disaster! Quick, 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 go, 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 go! Okay, oh god, what am I doing? Ah! Okay, let's make some more, oh no. Let's just make some, bread. Boom, boom, boom. Let's eat it up quickly. Go, 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 go! A sheep's gonna be despawned by the time we get back. Come on! Okay. More fences. Okay, good. We got 28. Good, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. Oh god, there's a fence in my... Okay, let's do this. The sheep has decided to stay because he's a good sheep. Stay! Come on, sheepy. Come back in the pen. Good. Go, 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 go. Suckers. Woo! We've got our first sheep. Alright, now let's get our fence gate. Here. Quickly! Oh no! Get out! Shoot! No! No, get out! Okay, that's good. We can use our fences to go up like so. Okay, good. Perfect, guys. We've got our first sheep in. Yeah. So, yeah. Alright, let's just break this up. I'll have that started by next episode, hopefully. Alright, so we've got our first sheep. Let's go get some other people in. Alright, come on, cow. We need to breed them as well, but we've only got one of each, like, kind. Okay. Come on, cow. Hello. Let the cow in, too. Come on, cow. Come on, cow. Yay! Woo! Get out, go, 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 go. No, get out. Get out, get out, get out, get out. They saw the escape, but they just couldn't be bothered to. Okay, let's place that last block in. Like a boss, come on. Oh, okay. Place it in like a boss, like that. Like this. Finally, okay. I practically threw that in. Okay, yeah, let's see if we can get one more animal in. And then, yeah. Let's get this sheep in. Come on, sheepy. Okay, we can do this. I saw a cow back there too. Yay, we've got a cow too. That means we can breed them. Booyah. Alright, keep on following me. This is rather weird. Come on. Alright, guys. We can do this. We can do this in the next minute. Come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Now, get through. Get through. Come on. Yay! Yes! Come on, sheepy! Come on, sheepy! Come on, sheep! 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 Sheep doesn't seem to be interested. Let them breed. And come on, sheep. Come on. Come on. Come on, sheep! 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 No, I'm leaving all of them out! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. Get in, get in, get in. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Breed those two. Come on, get in. Get in. Get in, cow. Get in. Yay. Okay. Quick, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Yes. Yes, okay. Guys, we've sadly run out of time in this video. Please subscribe, and I will see you on the next episode. Kino Bino, out.